program highlights from between our last meeting and today was the summer celebration, where it was estimated that over 200 people were in attendance. And for that, I created and distributed promotional flyers, made the appropriate postings on community boards on the internet, and assisted with the set and takedown of the event, photographed, edited, and posted photos, and photographed and met with the winners of the system-wide prizes. Operationally, apart from my regular duties, I assisted with the volunteer section of the state grant and assisted with the renovations out at Miller Lakeland to the best of my ability where I could help. A lot of what I did out there, though, was photographing and documenting before and after renovations and compiling a 10-minute presentation, or an 11-minute video that was posted to our Facebook website for all of y'all to see at any time, that shows in detail before and after the photos and the extent of how bad the carpet was out there. As far as